But when it starts going down, when it does the drop, you gotta yell. Ah! Because if you just sit, you're going like. You can't breathe.
No, this is genius.
No! When the roller coaster is going downhill, you gotta yell.
You have to yell.
You gotta yell.
Otherwise, you're gonna have a panic attack.
Yeah, you gotta exhale.
Right.
Okay, one more time.
Even
walk
if it's just like,
through.
Even if it's just like, ah! Just let it out.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I will be going live.
You don't have to raise your arms like you see these other idiots doing, because I'd be afraid of you, like, going flying out of it. But you got to exhale on the way down, on the drops.
Okay, so play this out with me, Glenn. For a roller coaster, I am going.
Here, watch out.
I know. I'm going up the roller coaster.
Uh-huh.
What do I do?
Relax.
Relax as it's going up.
Try to breathe easy.
Yeah. Breathe easy.
Don't look down.
Do your calm
roller
app.
Coaster is at the top. And now I'm dropping.
You give him a little bit of sugar, and then all of a sudden, we start eating popsicles.